There's a land of barbed wire, moonshine, whiskey. Park your car before you get stuck. Go and grab you a beer and get on up in the truck. It's going down tonight. It's all on me, it's BYOB, and I got all we need. Yeah, boy, I'm about to show me a city slicker.
This is College Bros Life, and this is Drew. I'm Nick. Pretty much our channel is going to be about our new college life and what we're doing, and talk about hunting, fishing, guns, just random stuff that we're all into. Drew, you want to tell them a little bit about yourself?
Yeah, my name's Drew, and college freshman. And a big outdoorsman, and this channel is just going to be, it's kind of us documenting our situation. Today was our college move-in day, and we just want to kind of tell you guys a little bit about our experience, not only today, but just kind of as time goes on, how we get used to classes, adjust to them and whatnot. Me and Nick have been friends for a real long time, so we're describing what it's like for friends to dorm together and things of that nature. So, Nick wants to say a little bit about yourself.
My name's Nick. College freshman, like he said. We both went to the same high school. Been friends for years. Now we're moving in the same dorm. Be fun. I just got an EMT cert. Certified EMT. And hazmat. And awareness. First responder. Today was our moving day. It was pretty hectic, but we teamed up and we got everything done.
Yeah, we knocked it out. Why don't we go ahead and show you guys the dorm room?
Yeah.
And I'll hold the camera, and Nick, you can just kind of explain what it's all about.
All right, so Drew was able to get us a freaking sweet TV. What was it, a 32-inch? 40-inch TV. Mrs. Drew's bunk. We decided to jack up the beds all the way so we had more storage area. It's just one of my bins, one of my outdoor bins that I brought. Right now we're just kind of using it as like coffee table, foot stand, or whatever. I ended up bringing my Xbox. I was able to bring my Xbox Elite. Pretty nice. My uncle hooked me up with this fridge. Pretty big fridge.
Big ass fridge, man.
Yeah. And we got my microwave from my grandpa. I don't know if you guys see that or not. This is just filled up with water for coffee and stuff. You got freaking snacks galore.
Yeah, you guys would not believe.
Oh my god.
You'd not believe how many snacks we got and all that kind of stuff. One thing we want to do in this channel is we'd love to be in touch with you guys. And so feel free to leave a comment and say about how your college move-in day went and everything. If you got crazy stuff from family or how smoothly it went or if you have any crazy stories. We'd love to hear that. But
this is my bunk. Kind of quilt that my grandma made me. Mm-hmm. We got our Don't Tread on Me flag and our Old Glory flag.
Oh, yeah.
This is Drew's area. I don't know if I say anything about that.
he doesn't like the screensaver on there. He doesn't like that. So he had to add his little touch over there.
This is my area. I got my laptop, second monitor, fan, phone. We got our own private network here, so it's just us on the network. Don't have to mess with any broadband issues or anything. If you guys got any questions about that, hit us up. We'll help you up. Got the Bible, Oakley's, or Focley's, whatever you want to call them. This is my closet area. You know, I didn't bring too much clothes, but it'll do the trick. That's Drew's. He brought a shit ton of clothes.
Yeah. A little too much, man.
So, we got to show them the rest of our snacks here. We got freaking Tokyo the first here. Yeah.
I'm telling you guys, this is absolutely ridiculous. It's going to take us months to get over this garbage.
And we got this.
Yeah. So, that just gives you an idea. This is what families have hooked us up with on this first move-in day. But,
It was a bit crazy. But, yeah, I mean, that's pretty much our dorm right now.
Yeah. So,
you know, make sure it's all right. But yeah, guys, this is just moving day. We're just getting situated, and we'll be updating you more as everything goes, and maybe, yeah, well, I mean, we'll just tell you all about what this life is like, and just this lifestyle we had, and shooting guns, all kinds of different stuff.
Yeah, we'll let you know what to be prepared for, and what to bring, what not to bring. Bring snacks.
Yeah. Because one good thing that I found out is just when it comes to like YouTube videos and stuff like this, when you reach out to people and see what their experiences went like, it's a big help. It makes things a ton easier.
Yeah.
So that is what we're trying to accomplish with this channel. And feel free to leave a comment, guys, if anything, and you guys getting ready to go into college this next year or haven't started yet. Feel free to give us any questions and we might be able to help. Our classes don't start for another couple days, so we still got barriers to cross. So.
Yeah. Oh, majors. We didn't cover majors. My first 2 years are going to be conservation and law, and that'll actually be a minor for me, and my major will be homeland security, which is the next 2 years, so I'll have a four-year bachelor's degree, homeland security, minor in conservation and law.
My plan right now is just to major in conservation and law. I don't have a minor, but just plan on pursuing that. It's a two-year degree, and if things work out as planned, I hope to get on with the State Police Academy and then become a conservation officer with the help of that degree, and I could really take that anywhere I wanted to, but we'll see what that goes like. I have a big place in my heart for wildlife and protecting it and saving it for future generations, and it's a huge value of mine, and having this degree will be a great help.
Yeah. So, subscribe, tune in, like. See y'all next time.